Sony is coming for Samsung. What's up guys, we are back with the latest news. The future of smartphone cameras depends heavily on the innovations from Sony and in recent times Samsung. Both companies are providing camera solutions for other companies to use, and this year Sony took Samsung's big customers like Xiaomi, Oppo, Vivo on top of already having Apple. And now they can dominate Samsung even more by finally joining the big megapixel war. According to the latest leaks, Sony is looking to bring a new 100 megapixel sensor that's going to be aimed at high-end mid-range phones, a smartphone segment that Samsung targets a lot with its 108 megapixel sensor in the HM series. You have seen how Samsung provided camera sensors for one of the best-selling Android phones out there, like the Redmi Note 10 and the Redmi Note 11 series. That could actually change if manufacturers decide to go with this new 100 megapixel Sony sensor. Now for the flagships, as a part of IMX 900 series, there could be a flagship 100 megapixel sensor from Sony with some impressive specs that could be the flagship sensor for a lot of Android flagship phones next year. Once again, a big problem for Samsung. Now Samsung is fighting this back by playing even more higher megapixel war. They released the 200 megapixel ISOCELL HP1 sensor that has not been used by any brand right now because of Sony's new upcoming 50 megapixel IMX 900 series sensor that is supposed to be like the biggest smartphone sensor on the market and potentially making its debut on the Mi 12 Ultra. Despite the current state of Samsung's 200 megapixel sensor, they've just released another 200 megapixel sensor, the ISOCELL HP3, with even smaller pixel size that takes less space, hence making smartphones thinner. The sensor is capable of taking 12 megapixel photos with 2.24 micrometer pixel size by doing the pixel binning, or you can take a 200 megapixel photo at 0.54 micrometer for that full resolution, which is better suited for bright conditions. What Samsung is doing is pretty exciting, but Sony's 100 megapixel sensor will be a different approach from Samsung. It's said to have a bigger size as well as a bigger default pixel size than Samsung's sensor. With Sony finally stepping up its megapixel game means that in the future we could actually see a 100 megapixel camera sensor on an iPhone. Sony is coming for Samsung to increase their market share when it comes to camera even more. As always, for the customers, the competition is always better. Now while Samsung could lose to Sony when it comes to camera game, Sony does not make OLED displays, so this is one area where Samsung is the most dominant. They provide OLED displays to brands like Apple, and they provide OLED displays to pretty much all brands in the game. In the future, Samsung can make things even better by using a new technology to make OLED displays cheaper and thinner, meaning in the future, high-end mid-range Android phones could look even more sleek with beautiful bezel-less look thanks to the thinner and cheaper OLED panels. So that's all the latest news. Sony is finally pushing through, bringing the best they can, and I'm super excited for this. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. With that being said, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.